Hello, and let me be the first to welcome you to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts for the PlayStation 2. Well, it's published by Square Electronics Art LLC, as we can clearly see, and Disney Interactive. Why Disney Interactive? I don't know why they chose Disney. They could have chosen any other world. They could have chosen... I don't know anything. Not Disney. Well, Kingdom Hearts. New game, shall we? Normal? On? Yes. I always do it on normal because, well, normal is very, very helpful, apparently. Anyway, here's this long intro in Kingdom Hearts! Ooh, is it I? Ooh, there's Sora, the main character of this
game. I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Weird, real or not?
Like, is any of this for real or not?
Ooh. Oh my. Oh my goodness. I've noticed a lot of people in Kingdom Hearts seem to be, like, fixated on emo-ish qualities. No offense to anybody. Just saying. They do kind of sound emo-ish. When I sing, didn't want to do it yet. I wanted to wait until after we got married. Ah, there's Kairi. She's waving and yelling and such. And we're making our jolly way to the beach. Oh, we're here. Oh, yes. She's laughing for no apparent reason, because I didn't tell a joke. Oh, it's falling. Oh my god, it's a guy. Who is that? Oh, it's me. This is a very confusing intro. There's like no way to tell what's going on. Like, I'm sitting there, hey, Riku, what are you trying to look at? Oh my god, look under a dress, way to go, Sora. Anyway, well, I said under dress, it's more like a skirt. Anyway, Riku, I'm coming, right, man, what's going on? Shaking! Oh god, giant wave. Oh my god, he's still standing. How is that even possible? Hey, look, there's Kairi. Yay, let's run to a... Hey, wait a minute, I'm falling! See, it makes no sense. And now he's underwater. Ooh. But now he's no longer underwater, because there's birds. It's just... What is this place? Is he going nuts or something? It kind of shows, Sora. It's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, I don't know. It's them. Sorry, I paused by mistake there. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Well, this explains how to walk. My analog stick is messed up, so I can't run right very well. I can't go down very well either, but I can sort of do it. I can still move, it's still a process. Oh, yay. Oh, if you give it form, I don't know, I'm sorry. It will give you strength. Well, choose well. I do. I always go for the exact same thing. Press circle to jump. In case you didn't know. I always go for the exact same one. Oh, the power of the water. Invisible courage. Sword of strength or something like that. Is it the power you seek? Yes, your path is set. One's cool, I guess. Now we just have to choose a power to give up. I don't think I read that part. There we go. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. You want to give up this power? Yes. You've chosen the power of water. You've given up the power of the mystic. Yeah. This is the path I'm searching for. Oh my god! I'm sorry, the first few parts are gonna be boring as crap because, well, it's just cutscenes. There's very little action going on. Oh look, it's... I want to say Sleeping Beauty, but... No! Cinderella, there we go. I wanted to say Sleeping Beauty, but I wasn't sure. Press extra attack. Well... Alright, you've got it! Use the power to protect yourself and others. Yes, HP is MP, but, you know... Why do we need to explain that? Oh, there's a slipper. Keep your light burning. Okay. Let's battle these heartless... creatures. Yes, like, you kill one and they'll freak out and run away. Like, the scared jerks there are. Okay, items. I'll leave items behind, that's good. Okay, just checking to see if there's any items. There's a heartless. Behind you! Yes, you'll have to walk on the targets with R1. Oh, this is where... Ow, this is where we get into the fight. The most exciting part about the intro, here. The non-stop action of fighting. Well, that was the end of the game right there. Being engulfed in darkness, I'm dying. I didn't do the tutorial right. Here's the secret ending. The credits will roll soon. I'm lying, don't click off my video, please. Okay, so we're on this platform that I don't believe has any princess on it. It's just a random platform. Now go and observe the door. I can't open it. No, you can't, Sora. Chest. Yay. Open up and give me... You didn't give me anything. That's just bullshit. Notice I bleeped it out there. I didn't really bleep it out in the video. I just, you know, I didn't say it. Oh, it dropped an item. Push. Use items from your command thing. Now, do not do anything. Do not lift up... Yeah, you can lock onto this crap. You can lift that thing up, but don't lift it, just attack it, because you'll want to get out of this part of the game really, really fast. Examine it. I've opened the door. Dang, that was the shortest game I've ever played in my entire life. Well, goodbye, guys. Hold on, the door is still shut. Don't open just yet. Yes, well, thank you for joining my Lex Play. If you like this video, subscribe and all that. Goodbye.